At noon at 5, Governor Wolf and PennDOT say federal funding from the infrastructure package will improve railways between Harrisburg and Pittsburgh. The funding will go to freight and passenger train service for upgrades. Among the improvements, adding a second round-trip passenger route between here and the Steel City. The project is expected to take around 5 years.